Gorge Powerhouse on the Skagit River was one of the very first built by Seattle City Light and has been generating electricity since the 1920s. Every few decades, though, the turbines have to be replaced because they get worn down and don't generate electricity as efficiently. That's what they've been doing recently at the Gorge Powerhouse. They're replacing what they call Generator 24.
This particular one happens to be a complete turbine overhaul, where the generator had been built in the early 1950s, hasn't been touched hardly at all to 2006, and needs a complete overhaul.
While it takes an immense amount of work to do this, the efficiency of the turbine will increase greatly.
We're upgrading the machine from an 80-watt machine probably all the way up to a 100-megawatt machine, which is a huge improvement in 50 years. Technology and the building of the turbine wheels has increased so much.
Seattle City Light has been upgrading all its turbines at a cost of $64 million. But the utility will make back $112 million in increased power production over the life of the new turbines. So it's a good investment. Doing the work is both technical and time-consuming. Some workers even have to wear these moon suits with an independent air supply to do the modern upgrades. And there's another tool used here that also looks like something you'd see from astronaut training. Seattle City Light workers created it.
It's actually called a boring bar. And what that operation is for is to machine the existing surfaces in the turbine area to accommodate some of the new parts that we're going to be putting into Unit 24.